Jeffersonville residents have a new place to take care of their health care needs. Baptist Health just opened a new ER and urgent care facility. It's a hybrid facility built to be more convenient for the patients. Before this, folks had to travel nearly 20 minutes to Baptist Health Floyd. Medical workers will start seeing patients Monday, August the 15th.